What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do the double side flip tutorial. So let's get right to it. Okay, so step one in doing a double side flip is definitely to have a side flip down. So if you don't have that down ready, there's a link in the description or a link in the video. And go watch that, learn how to do a side flip. Now I'm going to teach you how to do the steps. Step two is going to be doing a side flip and a half, or a side flip roll. I'll show you what that looks like real quick. Just like that, you do a side flip and you continue to rotate, and you put your outside foot down to let yourself roll over the top. Step three is going to be doing more of getting comfortable doing a standing side flip and a half. Just like that, you can do that. You can totally get a double side flip. Side flips will be super easy because that takes so much strength and technique. And the third step, or the fourth step, is gonna be just getting a little bounce, so that way you get more comfortable. Just like this. Add a couple bounces. And start to develop the aerial awareness for this trick. And then the fifth and the final step is going to be just going for it, because honestly, after you got those four steps prior, it's super easy. That's about it. Double side flips are the easiest double flip that you can possibly do. I mean, it doesn't get any simpler, because if you mess up, what's worse is gonna happen? You land on your back. So it's not really that scary. You can do it into a foam pit if you want. You can do it on the trampoline, if you're like me, that's where I learned it, or just do whatever. But if you have any questions and you want to know what you're doing wrong, just message me, drop it down in the comments section, send me a video or something on Instagram, show me like what you got and what you think you need to improve on. Okay, so something else that I forgot to mention is when you're getting ready to do the takeoff, make sure you're facing directly in front of the way you want to flip, this way. So if you're flipping this way, you want to face this way, because what that'll do is it'll help you set, so that way you get a super clean side flip. Because what happens is a lot of people get scared, because when they go for a double side flip, they end up doing a side flip to a back flip, which can be kind of scary. I've done it before in accident. So let's talk about the landing for a second. The landing can get a little tricky because it's kind of weird. I don't know if this is your first double flip or not. If it is your first double flip, it might be a little trippy. But for the landing, all you're going to do is you're going to feel yourself go around once, twice, and then as your back starts to rotate over the top, that's when you slowly start to release, or you can do it more powerfully, wait a tad bit longer and explode open, and then try to go like this, this foot down and then this foot, and that way it'll give you a better landing, so you won't over rotate or land on your back. Alright guys, that's about it today for the double side flip tutorial. If you enjoyed that video, just let me know, leave a like, share with your friends, especially if they don't know how to do a double side flip. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah.